Previously on Deus Ex, Adam Jensen has tracked the mercenary band that attacked Serif Industries to a FEMA compound in Detroit. There is even a bad guy with a Russian accent.
Exactly. So. Haha. There's a robot. Yes, and there are soldiers. Let's see exactly what the mission is. Locate the mercenary leaders. Serif doesn't believe these mercs are FEMA, but it's hard to ignore the signs. Okay. EMP grenade, let's take that. Combat rifle ammo, do we even have a combat rifle? Oh, we do have a combat rifle, but we not sure we have the inventory space for that. Oh, that's not the button. Take that. Go back. Okay. So let's see. Can we even go here? No. Let's see, what is there a way here? No. Okay. Wait until the robot turns around. Go here, yes. This is not yet the boss fight that is most assuredly coming up. I do have to get through this room somehow. Great. Okay. Hold A, hold A. Okay. Once again, wait for the robot. I'm pretty sure the robot will see us if we're not careful. Yeah, well, let me check. Put that on the secondary weapon button. Fucking robot. Go away! Hate fucking robots. Turn around, and here we go. Yes, alright. Huh, we can go under the floor here actually. It's a possibility. Will that guy see us? I don't know. Good question. Well, I think somebody might have seen those legs flying up like that, maybe. Let's see, is there no vents here? Okay. What's behind that door? Is there a camera there or something? Looks like there might be. Okay, so here we go again. Let's save the game. Here. Okay. So far so good. But there is a camera. Shit. Okay, well, as long as there is only just that one camera, I think we can handle it. Just need to go under it. Or not. Camera is suspicious. Oh no, the camera is suspicious. I'm not sure if that will affect anything. Oh, for fuck's sake. Another one? Great. Blind spot, yes. This is how you dodge a camera. Wait for it, and go. Level 2. Okay. Alright. I don't think that camera can actually see all the way up here. I would imagine. What is that? What is that? That's nothing. Okay. Door. Just hide somewhere. Okay. Let's see what's behind me. Nothing really. No, okay. Sneak up here. Where the fuck am I going? Sneaky, sneaky. Here. Ding, 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 ding. All right. Waiting, 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 waiting. So there's a stair if I went through the door, through that room to get here, so I think I might be on the right track, maybe. Possibly. Come on! Stop fucking around with your shoe and move. Turn around. Turn around. Wait for that guy to turn and go. Yes. Wait a minute. Am I going there now? Shit. I'm gonna need to time this right, aren't I? Oh yes. Well, 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 what else is a guy to do? Make saves, let's make saves. At some point in this video series I might have to take a look at my save folder and just see what the size of that thing is. No, don't do that. Okay. A lot of noise, a lot of noise. Well, luckily those guys are idiots. Wait for... No, not yet, not yet. No, not yet. No, no. Now. Yes, okay. Good. Okay, what is this place now? New virus software, okay, that's always good. This is most assuredly a control room of some sort. Oh, there's a map here. Interrogation area. Well, we don't have to. There's a. I imagine there's just that there's another way to get here. Through that direction. I'm also pretty sure we should be going this way. Okay. There's also a. What is that? Combat rifle ammo, which we probably can. Well, we can carry actually. Okay, that's good. I have a feeling, because I have played this game before, that we might need a combat rifle in the not so distant future. Okay, what's this place? Okay. Don't see anyone here. That's good. I could use the quick save, but I think that only does in the quick save slot, and I would prefer to have I would use the quick save button, but I think it always overrides the quick save slot, and I prefer to have separate saves. Secrets of their own, yeah. Conspiracy theories piled on more conspiracy theories. Welcome to Deus Ex, everyone. Anyway, let's keep going. No prisoners allowed beyond this zone. Okay. Well, I've got no prisoners with me, so it should be all good. Huh. Well, well, well. Security hub. Password neural hub. Okay, I have a password for this. I don't remember where I got it, but whatever. Also kind of a bad password, actually. It's sort of too topical, I think. Doors. Doors. Three cameras are down. Okay. Let's deactivate that camera, and I don't know what doors those are, but I'm gonna open them anyway. Is that a door here? I don't even know. Oh, maybe it's this one. Ooh. Let's see. What do we have here? A shotgun with cartridges, rockets, Typhoon ammo. What's that? Wait, is that? Hold on. Both of those things are Typhoon ammo, I guess. Okay. Well, that's interesting, but I don't think we have a, I don't think we have a Typhoon yet. So no. But yeah, the game is throwing more ammo at us, which is always disturbing. I'm sure nothing bad will happen after the game offers us new weapons and ammo like that. Okay, another room here. What's that? Ammunition case. No, wait. Inventory? Let's see. Did I just take? Why do I have a machine pistol here? Stun gun darts, but I don't have a stun gun, which is not a great thing. I sure could use a stun gun right about now, I think. Anyway, yeah, I wanna take the drank darts. At least. No code found. Okay, let's hack this bitch. No, we got that one. Let's see. Okay. Shit. Being traced from the first. That's not very good. Oh god, plus two. Come on. Come on.
Access granted.
Alright. Emails. Effective immediate detainees arriving must be deferred to medical DPMT for surgical implantation of tracking chips before being installed in the cell blocks. Under no circumstances are detainees to be informed of the reason for their deferment. Laser shackles to be detached only upon cell block. Okay. FEMA detainee supervision. Goddamn. Pursuant to blah blah blah. All construction maintenance staff will be required to vacate the building until such time as a code green ordinance is announced. Okay. Remember loose lips sink ships. After a recent security breach, Lansing Nordcom Division Station in Sector 46 will have command authority over all FEMA operations in Michigan State. Okay. Well, that's both disturbing and useless for us. Just the way I like my backstory.
Listen up. Operations here are over. That means gather all your toys and diapers, kiddies, because we are evacuating this dump right now. On your way out, you may cross paths with some FEMA personnel just itching to get their barracks back. Them the fuck alone. Some of us may have to deal with them again one of these days. You just never know. In the meantime, make it quick and do it quiet, and we'll all meet up again in Shangri-La. Got it?
Shangri-La. Okay. Turn around. For fuck's sake. Really? Not gonna turn around? Ah, there we go. So. Thing is, there's a camera there. I wonder what the I wonder what the I wonder how far the camera can see that one there. Probably shouldn't try to go right past it. Huh. Well, 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 well. Move. Move. Fuck's sake. Move. Move, damn you. Thank you. Okay. Actually, maybe this is not such a great idea. Also, wait a minute. Huh. Actually, let's go back here. Okay. I changed my mind. I'm gonna go over here. Actually, probably just go under that camera's range. Yeah, he won't even see me. Yeah, of course. There's a door there. That's probably where I should go, as long as that guy turns around again. As soon as, not as long as. English, what the fuck do you speak it? Close the door, thank you. Okay, office. What's that? Alright, pocket secretary. Matter and I will be the only female reps here for the duration, but if something goes wrong... Okay. Passwords, nice. What's this? Money? Nice. Nice. Oh, thank God, there's a vent there. I prefer traveling by vents. And stun gun darts, I just need to find a fucking stun gun somewhere. Can I carry those? Apparently so. Computer! So let's try hacking it, because hacking gives us more XP, which is weird. Zoom out, okay. Shit. Come on, come on.
Access granted.
That was close. Operation, make sure to transfer all secret files to your external hard drive. Second time in 6 months, WTF. Okay. Vents. Yes. My natural habitat of vents. This is a great place to save the game, actually. What the fuck is that? Somebody left money in the match. Actually, let me just, while I'm here, let me just check something. Keyboard? Yeah, it's quick save, but I can't. Yeah, there's no way to set it to make new save instead of quick save. That's what I wanted to know. Okay, well, this went, wasn't all that useful. It did get me to another office. Okay. Let's raid this place. What is that? Oh, for fuck's sake, did someone see me? For fuck's sake. Windows. My old enemy, Windows. Oh, great.
Hello! Over there! Stop! Wrong place, boy!
Not a great shot, considering I didn't even move. He stood around for a while, he switched weapons, then he shot and missed, and then he retreated. Wow, great response. Seriously, credit chips. Okay, I can see that guy, which means he can probably see me if I get out of here. Gonna wait for him to turn around. Like that, yes. So now then, if I want to explore this side of the room, I can do it because I'm stopped for my software, okay. Question is, can I hack the computer without being seen? Let's see if they will see me while I do this. Okay, that's a long way to go. Fuck's sake. Well, at least these are level 1, so they're faster. Come on.
Access granted. Yeah.
Oh, for fuck's sake, the same. Yeah, there's nothing useful there, it's just emails. Oh, hello, what the fuck is that? Oh, it's a machine pistol. I have one of those. Okay.
Someone hiding over there? Who the hell is that?
Oh, there's dudes there, of course, there's dudes there, for fuck's sake. Oh yeah, we're back here. Great. Great, good stuff, great. So we gotta wait. Actually, I think we can go here. Okay, he can't see me. There was a worm software, I don't even care. I need to do is I need to figure out how to move on from here. Well, obviously that's the next safe spot is there, I think. I have to keep an eye on a lot of people actually. So if I go like this. But if I'm here, then will that guy see me? I think he might.
Some hostile in the area! Make the call! Suppression fire! Stay down!
Jesus Christ, you are rubbish. Yeah, that's not how you do it. But still, I just had to try. But yeah, now the alarm is on, this is not gonna work out. Maybe come and kill me, fuck's sake. Shame, shame, shame. Okay. Actually, I do have praxis points, so let's see if there's anything. Stealth enhancer. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. 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 Implanted rebreather. Nope. Nope. Typhoon. Nope. 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 No. 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 Haha, cloaking system. Become invisible for a short period of time. Gives me first level it gives me 3 seconds of invisibility. I think that's what we need here. Also, that's fucking awesome. If we could get another, we could get up to 5 seconds. But still. Okay. So how do I... What's the button? Is it up? Is the up arrow? No. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I needed to test the key and now I'm stuck here waiting. So it's 3 seconds per energy cell, which means I get 6 seconds of invisibility with this. Which is actually perfectly reasonable, I think. So. No, don't take the gun. Wow. Okay. So, inventory. We have at least 5 of these bars. But then again, that also recharges automatically, which is interesting. So basically, if you're in a tough spot, you could have an energy bar and then just, you know, have that again. But since we're not in a tough spot, I don't think we can just wait. This, however, is not how it worked in the original version. No, for fuck's sake. Really? Okay. Not gonna come over here, is he? No, great. Oh god, I love that trick. Invisibility, it's awesome. You should all try that. Password neural hub again. Okay. Not even gonna bother with hacking this. Alright. So, cameras. Okay, see where is this? Why is this picture so yellow? What the fuck is going on? Why are they running? What the fuck? Did they see me? Did you fucking see me here? What the fuck happened? What the hell? We're back here. Okay. Good stuff. Great. Okay, so let's... where was it? This one. No. That one. Yes, okay. Go here. Wait for it. Glad nobody thinks nothing about the door. I get 6 seconds, which is just enough. this. Question is, can I... Oh my god, I can do that while I'm invisible. So yeah, I can actually... Since I can use the Y button, this freezes time, so I can use this to, you know, eat a eat an energy bar. During my invisibility, which is nice. I can extend it. Well, of course I will need to have one every 3 seconds or so if I want to keep going indefinitely. But still, save the game here, just in case we get a rerun of what happened the previous time. Wait for that energy cell, okay. Move! Okay. So it's an EMP grenade. Oh my god, there's nothing here, nothing in this room. Great. Well, more weapons and software and stun gun darts. I need a fucking stun gun. Where do I get the gun? Bullshit. I don't think I've seen a single stun gun since I started this game. Which is... What the hell? How the fuck? Oh my god, it's that guy. Oh, I see that guy who's patrolling. He sees me through that window. That's what happens. How the fuck do I get past this guy? What I need to do is I need to take him out. Right. I could at least try that. He's gonna come here, right? Come on. Come on, motherfucker. We're gonna track him here. Search him. Can I carry that? I can. And then we'll wait to see what happens. Actually, more than that, we're gonna make a new save. So, in case this goes balls up, we'll at least have a save before this, before we kick his ass, that we can go back to. I don't think they can see him, but it's possible. You can see there's actually two camera icons on the minimap, but I think they're all on the lower level under me. There's somebody who's looking this way-ish, I think. See if we can wait for him to turn around. Okay, like that, yes. No, it's that guy. Oh, and there is a camera here. CCTV in operation. That's not good. Not great, I would say. Of course, there is one thing to do about that is to go invisible again. Because we can do that. Or just go in here, like that. Wow. Alright, well, we are moving on in the world, moving up. New save. Getting closer now. Getting closer. Level 1. Okay, nothing here. Except the door.
Jensen, that frequency we tracked just got a burst of activity. I think these guys might be pulling out.
Yeah, I've kind of been getting that feeling. Any idea who's running the show?
They're using some kind of code. But from what I can gather, the guy giving the orders is still a level below you.
Nice job, Richard. I'll find him.
Oh, wow. Richard is actually being useful instead of just being a dick. And let's not say we have an autosave just when Richard called. So. See about sneaking below the camera here. And then behind it. Check this room. Rifle ammo. Nice. Security hub. Let's hack it. For the hell of it. For old time's sake. Okay, that's not... let's use a nuke here. Go through the spam filter. Okay, then we're gonna go here, I think. Or not.
Access grant.
Thank you. Wow. Okay, that's the camera we just ducked under, so it's gonna deactivate that. This was extremely... Is there anything behind these boxes here? No, I don't think there is. Okay. Unless there is something. It's also a possibility. Reload speed upgrade. Okay, I need to... No, not that button. This one. Need to temporarily drop something, like my machine pistol. Let's drop this for a moment, then we can take the upgrade. Go back to inventory. Combine it with the trank rifle, which is our best weapon, and then we take back the machine pistol. Okay. Inventory Tetris at its finest. Which way? Huh. Medical bay. Well, that's disturbing. Okay. I don't think there's anybody here, so we're just gonna raid the room. Also, don't think we need to worry about making noise so much. Money, thank you. Pocket secretary, it's not your fault, you couldn't have predicted the extent. Oh my, oh, there's actually a lot of... Okay, whatever. What's that? Painkillers, thank you. Let's see what's in here. Okay, let's not go there. Okay, so I was promising this last time, and now I'm gonna have to promise it again, because I thought that we were already getting closer to the boss fight. I'm pretty sure the boss fight is beyond this button. So of course, naturally, we're gonna cut the video right here, and we are gonna enter a world of pain, I think. This is the elevator of pain. See what happens. Might even get a video package here before everything goes to shit. Of course, it might be that there's just more, even more rooms to go through. Yeah, I'm not even bothering with the stealth right now. Wait a minute. Let me just check something. Go back a bit. Run again. This is a creepy fucking place. You know that? Did you notice? The way to get in here. I wanna just check this room. Although there's apparently nothing here that I can use. Great. Yeah, this is a creepy ass fucking place. Yes. Just hope I'm going in the right direction. I think I am. Alright. Here we go. Played by Dolph Lundgren.
Well, looky here. We got us a Boy Scout.
He must be the one who mucked up my operation at the morgue.
Get rid of him, Barrett.
Get rid of him, Barrett. Oh,
that's gonna be a pleasure.
Oh, that's nasty. Load it.
Come on out, greenhorn.
Oh, is he fucking immune to this shit? Great. Wait a minute, let's see. I have an EMP grenade. Up until now I've had the choice of like how do I proceed. But not anymore. Okay, EMP grenade works.
Trying to make me mad.
I'm gonna break you up.
Oh! So yeah, up until now there's been a choice on how to deal with stuff. But hey, now there's this guy who we just have to fight. No choice about it. Okay, let's go back here. Luckily he's not too smart, so... Okay, he's throwing grenades at us. That's nice.
Come on out, greenhorn.
Wonder if we can get up here.
Pineapples, kid. Come on out, greenhorn.
Wow, he's throwing a lot of grenades at us. And meanwhile we're here hacking computers.
No, son, this is just the way I've always liked it. Mano e mano.
God damn.
Where the rubber meets the road, boy.
Okay, this is not going to work out. Okay, I'm seriously now wondering if he can get up here or not. I'm trying to see if I can find a place where I can just shoot at him.
You're pretty quiet, Boy Scout. You ain't scared, are you?
No, get up. Sure. It's vodka. Probably very useful. Okay. Vents. Thank God, there's vents. Where does the vent go? Question is, can I shoot at him from here? I think I can. No, I don't think I will, thank you very much.
You know, son, this is just the way I've always liked it.
Yeah, whatever, dude, fuck you.
This is where the rubber meets the road, boy.
Yeah, I don't give a shit what you think. Seriously, where is he? I can't even see him. Is he under me again? Is that what's happening? Weird. Oh yeah, he is actually just like down there. Right? Wow, that didn't seem great. But hey, at least we have regenerating health, so.
That's enough! You wanna play dirty? Hey, Jensen! Saw you on the news a while back. You looked a little like a boy scout would have run away by now. You're still here. Shows you got stones. Maybe more stones than brains, anyway. Hey, Jensen! Saw you on the news a while back. You looked a little like a boy scout.
Oh, that's gone now. Question is, can he see where I'm going? Come on. And yes, I'm totally gonna be doing this. I'm gonna cheese this combat because I don't wanna face that guy directly. Because he's fucking huge. Shit.
Come on out, kid. Fight like a man.
Oh, okay. Moving back. Where is he? Where are you? No, okay.
You're gonna beg, just like your little girlfriend did.
Also, I think that guy is implying that he killed Megan, so that's not too great. Oh, shit. Move. Well, I can tell you this much. This is a lot easier than it was actually in the original version of the game. Because I don't think you could get up here in the original version. But you had to take him a little more head on, and that's not a great tactic with this guy. One thing I did read about is that what you can do is you can sort of just run around and wait until he blows himself up. Shoot. Oh shit. So that's one question answered. He sure can throw grenades up here. No, up there. Ha! I think he's down! Yes! We got him! Yes! And it only took us 11 minutes. Wow, that's not too bad, actually.
Don't die on me yet. This Boy Scout's got a few questions to ask. Your leader, the one who called you Barrett. Who is he? Why is FEMA sending you after Seraph Industries?
FEMA? You think FEMA gives a rat's ass about some rinky-dink biotech corporation's company secrets? You got worse enemies than FEMA.
Yeah, like who? Who?
Get to Shanghai. Hangsha Court Gardens. Penthouse. Tell him. Tell him.
Well, that's... Oh, for fuck's sake.
Tell him Barrett sent you straight to hell!
Oh, nice.
Jensen, what's going on down there? Those soldiers just sticked out like you wouldn't believe.
They see you.
No, I was flying dark in case it got hot. You all right?
I'm fine. Patch me to Seraph.
I'm getting you out of here first. Get to the LZ. I'll pick you up there.
I'm pretty sure we can just walk out of here right now. I think. Because the rest of the guys have cleared out and that, and Barrett was the sort of last one left to hold the fort. And also, this mission is fucking over. I beat the boss. That's how games work. Once you beat the boss, you are done with the level. Yeah. That's good.
You ready to get out of here, Jensen?
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, take us back to Seraph Industries.
None too soon, if you ask me. Strap in and hold on!
So, friends, that was the first boss fight of the game. There are 4 in total, I think. Also, there might be another one in the Missing Link DLC chapter. I'm not sure about that one. May not be. We have bigger problems. Problems. That's the word. This guy still looks like shit. That's good.
Jensen, I need to speak with you. Meet me in your office right away.
I'd love to, Francis. But I have to debrief Seraph first.
I suppose you could. Or you could hear what I have to say and see if that doesn't change things. Pritchard out.
I can't believe it, Jensen. An internment camp smack dab in the middle of Detroit. Shit.
Okay, she's got nothing good to say. No, not that way. Here, door. Yes, thank you.
We need everyone on high alert. It's not only the pro-ogs who might want to get a Taggart, but the ones against them too.
You're saying that pro-human activists might see this visit as treachery?
I'm just saying anything is possible.
You respect.
Keep your eyes up.
I can't believe we're letting that arrogant bastard Taggart go around.
Then where the fuck was my office? Is it still one level higher? Can't remember anymore. Seriously, where the fuck is it? There, that's the one. Yeah, all right. Let's go see what the fuck Frank has to say.
What do you want?
As much as I hate to admit it, I need your help. That signal you shut down in DRB territory, it's been active for almost a year.
You're telling me someone outside this company has had access to our network since before the first attack?
I've detected intrusions before and shut them down swiftly every time. But whoever designed this particular algorithm is good. Very good.
You've told Seraph?
See, here's the thing. The intrusions were possible because of a backdoor access into our security system that I never even knew existed.
The one Sanders' team used to get inside our plant.
I've worked here for 7 years, Jensen, and this is the first time I've seen that particular access route. David Seraph created it specifically to bypass the firewall. He's hiding something, and I think you should find out what it is.
Why me?
Because, as far as I can tell, Seraph created that access and was streaming a lot of data through it shortly after your ex-girlfriend suggested he hire you.
Oh, well, that's a thing that has happened. Is there anything new here? I don't think so. Okay. So, we could go to Sheriff, but I feel that might sort of that might activate the plot again. So what I will do instead, I think I will just rifle through everybody's place, everybody's offices. Because I know there's a, I don't think we're gonna move on with the plot anymore this video after the boss fight. I just wanted to see because there's a lot of stuff going on in the offices here, such as I can steal money and pocket secretaries. Sarah repeats at my number, blah blah blah. Sure, Mika Pines before this theft season purchasing. Next door to her is 45 air ducts, yeah. Great, good stuff. We can't let SWAT into that plant, there's too much at stake. I'm calling Jensen in. Okay, so this is how the first mission started, okay. Network security. Lock your computers, yeah. Hello, chocolate bar. But yeah, since I'm Adam Jensen, I feel I have a moral obligation to steal everything that is nailed down in this place. Oh wow, I don't have a code for this one yet.
Access granted.
Oh, you see, data store captured credits that's located. I actually get money as well sometimes when I hacked it, which is weird. That's what you get when everyone uses Bitcoin, I guess. Thank you. How much money do I have? 4,000, okay. Okay, what? Opera tickets? Okay, my friend at Pikus. Okay. Okay, don't care. No code. Let's hack. Hack, 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 hack. Hack and slash game. Oh, for fuck's sake, already.
Access grant.
Thank you, Grey Hat. I'm a Grey Hat hacker. Great. Close the door or don't. I don't give a shit. Ebook, blah blah blah, don't care, I just want to see if I can get XP. Another one. Biomatrix composite, don't care. Drawer, money, great. Okay, let's hack this. Just going around hacking everything. Come on.
Access granted. Thank you.
There, okay. Serve the internet only at home. You can't use Facebook in the office here. This is a horrible place to work. There's guys hacking your computer and stealing your chocolate bars and you can't even go to Facebook. Well, come on, close it. Thank you. And yeah, we get more XP. That's nice. Always good. Actually, let's just check. Yeah, I got one praxis point when I finished the previous mission. That's nice. Huh. Weird. The hell was that the other night? Okay, whatever. The fuck are they doing there? Okay. If you want to read those emails, you can probably just pause the video here. I'll try to read the ones that are actually important or something, but I don't think a lot of them are. I think actually the sort of side plot point there was that those two whose names I can't remember were having sex late night, and then somebody else suspected them of being the ones who stole the new RoboSign, whatever, something like that. Bullshit like that. Yeah, whatever, nothing here. This is a security sweep. I need to check the ladies' room. See if that works. Yes, thank you. Just doing my job. Chirp. I've been here already. Oh, there's somebody here. Hello, security check. Can I talk to her? No, I can't even talk to her.
Hello, who is it? I work in the industry, but it's not my whole
it's
life.
Poor, I think. Okay, carry on. Tim Carella, this is actually one of the ones I was supposed to check, I think. Maybe. I remember the name from somewhere, I just can't remember where. Oh, for fuck's sake, this is not gonna work. Damn. Do I have that, what was it? No? No? Seriously? I can't get my weapon wheel? Interesting. But I have that thing, right? What is it called? This one. Automatic unlocking device. Equip it. Okay. Can I use it? Here. Yeah, thank you. Too hard to hack. Let's use that. Okay. Emails. Don't work there anymore. Office access code. If she hasn't changed it. Yeah, I think Carella might be the guy that guy who refused to give me the security footage, so I just used my trank gun on him. Okay, propaganda, great. Whiskey. Looks like Jack Daniels by the bottle. Okay, nice. Anyway, moving along. Okay, I think I've made my round on this floor. Let's check the first floor as well. Just in case. Just being thorough here. The fuck are the stairs? There they are. Okay.
I'm not trying to avoid anything.
Okay, go through the spam filter, I think. There. Come on. Go there.
Access granted.
Oh. This? Huh. Weird.
Did you see that William Taggart in here? He badmouts our industry every chance he gets. And then he expects to walk into some big welcome?
And there's nothing here even. Great. Okay, this place. Malik's office. And I got the code for it, which is nice. Malik is gonna be super happy that I've been to her office if she finds out, but she won't. Book by David Sarif, actually, great. Hello. Stealing Malik's chocolate. Might I suggest you delete this mail? Poor Frank Pritchard, nobody does what he says. Stealing Malik's money. This is why you should not get a job at a sys admin. Okay, here's Pritchard's room. Oh, hello. Hello. Are those old monitors? They are. Oh, nice. Nice. Hello. Somehow I don't feel bad stealing money from Pritchard. Or as I like to call him, Prick-chard. So funny. Next one. Alright, we have the code. Thank you for the XP. Oh, I can't take more whiskey. Shit. Computer. Maybe they made a mistake, blah blah blah. What? Don't you want to believe that Megan could still be alive? Wow. Cutting vacation days, overtime policy. Okay. Thank you. And another vent, and more XP. Yay.
Next time, we'll tie up some loose ends before heading to Shanghai. Until then, this is the Fan, signing off.